Good day, everyone, and welcome. Before we start, we have a disclosure. Please be aware of risk in the future trading. Today is Monday, April the 4th, and it was a very impressive day, actually. So please read the disclosure, stop the video and read the disclosure. Today, really, it was a lot of big movement on the NASDAQ, and we have the NASDAQ 5 minutes on the TI7 nailed 8,215. It took the trade right before 10 o'clock. It was done by 12 something, and it was superior trade. And actually, this was really a nice trade and very impressive. Then we had the NASDAQ on the 2 minutes. Also around 9:30 took that best trade when the market was trending, and we nailed 4,000 on that trade. CL8 range, we got 1,000, all of them on $1,000 target. The DAX did very well as well when the market was moving. 6,400 euro. I don't know if you can hear the sound, but we have a storm non-stop. And it's cozy when it's inside, but it's really crazy out there. The ES 4 minutes is 11:25. ES 14 second did a superior trade, 1,225. And NASDAQ 4 minute 2100, CL 55 second 1000, CL 5 minutes 1390, CL 13 range 1390, and a gold 10 range 1800, and the CL 9 range did 2400, and the CL 5 minutes did 2100. It was done even before 9 o'clock. And on the NASDAQ, 4 minutes, 1100. And we still have three trades open on the TI7. We have the 2 minutes and already on that trade for 950. The YM 5 minutes is on 840. And we have the ES 2 minute. This one is 1,500. The difference between this ES 2 minute is going on one entry, and this one is going on a total different entry, is the same auto trade, because you have a huge variety of entries, so they are not working, so you can consider they are two different auto trades. There is a huge variety of entries you can choose from scalping to swing trading, reversal. There is three different scalpers in there, so this is how it is. Let's look at a different type of an auto trade called a precision auto trade. The TI7 still have one chart is open, is the ES, and then it is already 3050. What you can do, you can say close position, and we close position and finish today for 350, all of them on a $1,000 target. If the market come into your direction, to your favor, it's gonna stay. 1,187 on the 30-year treasury bond. CL did 1,000 even scalping. And then we have the CL 600 ticks, 1700 scalping, CL 9 range, 4580, 1200 on the ES 8 range, CL 10 range, 1000. I mean, the difference between CL 10 range and 9 range, there is nothing that much different. But and it is the same entry, but it happened this chart on the 9 range, it was perfect the way the bars are set. on the 10 range, that is a different the way the bar set because it's 10 range, but it does not mean tomorrow the 9 range is gonna do better than the 10 range. No, it could be tomorrow the way the market moves, it will fit at the 10 range more, plus minus. So we cannot say, well, today the CL on 9 range did 4 times more than the 10 range. That's mean we jump tomorrow on the 9 range. What you do, you run it, both of them, for 1 week, and then you can make a decision if you want to run the CL at 9 range or 10 range. This is how to do it. But you don't jump from one to the other because today one is made more money than the other. We don't need to hump around a chart. What we need to find which chart we like the most, and we work on that, and we optimize it, we tune it, and we'll make it fit for our budget. That's how we need to work with. And then if we look on the CL 22nd, 1000, this one was very nice. I like it because it skipped all this noises in the market. The Nasdaq 275, 2630. And then the Nasdaq 3 minutes 1000. This was beautiful trade on the YM. I like those kind of trades. 3460, one trade done over before even 10 o'clock. 30-year treasury bond. You know, if you notice that the precision auto trade is a fast auto trade, and most of his trade finished before 12. 30-year treasury bond also before 12 o'clock, 1700. The Nasdaq 39 second is 1420. Also, no, it took longer on this one. CL 12 range, it did finish before 10 o'clock. And the CL on 3 minutes, well, it took a longer time. For the institutional auto trade, we still have one trade. It's not closed. This is a total different auto trade with different entries and filters. It's not over yet, and probably we're gonna force close it. We can have show also the scalpers. Also, we have a different auto trade called the scalper. They're all in your package. The scalpers are very easy to use. You don't even have to set a trailing stop loss. You can put it to zero and can trade automatically. Anyway, the ES 595, 1200, and then the Nasdaq 495, 1440. Gold has been doing very well, 1760, CL 1880, and then the gold on 515, 1100, and then the 30-year treasury bond is 1200. Folks, that's all what we have for you today, and we'll see you tomorrow on the other channel at 10 o'clock Eastern Time. Thank you very much, and God bless you all. Bye for now.